Gain insight into student learning with the Activity Dashboard, available in many of Illumio's game-based activities. Use the Activity Dashboard to monitor and evaluate student progress, both in real time and after instruction. Begin by navigating to the game-based activity while in delivery mode. Once students complete the activity, use the Activity Dashboard to review student data. Data can be reviewed during live lesson delivery or at a later time. To review data at a later time, click Start on the lesson from within your My Library, then navigate to the game-based activity. Choose Open Dashboard to review results and evaluate student learning. The main dashboard page provides a class overview. At a glance, teachers can see student progress through the activity. In the Class Results section, toggle on Show Results to show results of the class as a whole, effectively review the most frequently missed answers, and see the class average. Teachers are also able to review individual student progress to help drive instruction, differentiate learning, and build confident learners. Click on the Student Progress tab at the top of the screen to see individual results. To ensure student information is private, wait to select Show Student Progress until your screen is not visible to the class. Within the Student Progress section, teachers can see which students have completed the activity, how many they got correct on the first attempt, and how long it took them to complete the activity. Clicking on an individual student's name displays student responses on each question. Click the Export Results button to download a spreadsheet of student results for easy gradebook entry or for further analysis at a later time. The Activity Dashboard in Lumio's game-based activities quickly and easily gives teachers real-time insights into student understanding and class progress.